back out at center ice. It's taken by Hamilton. Passes to the skates of Hughes, couldn't find it. Dobson got hit right in the head by Geertsen. Zdeno Chara grabs him. Dobson still down on the ice as Chara quick to grab big Mason Geertsen. 6'9" versus 6'4". Chara responding to the high hit, which was going to and is going to be penalized. But Geertsen, one of the few guys that can at least live in the same atmosphere as Zdeno Chara. Just tying him up is impressive as Chara still with that long reach, using it to his advantage. Third NHL fight for Mason Geertsen as these two starting to tire, and the linesman will break him up.
Well, Zdeno Chara, second game in a row that he gets has a fight here and getting the crowd riled up.
Good to see Dobson back up. Looked like a direct shot to the head from the shoulder of Geertsen to the chin of Dobson. We'll sort it out when we come back here to UBS Arena. Game two. Geertsen is in the box. There will be no Islander power play. The referees have evened this up. 2 and 5 for each player as Geertsen, boom, right to the chin.
Oh, yeah, so high hit to the head. That's the 2-minute call. Interesting, I would have probably given it more. And then the 5 for fighting, and then for, here's a look at it, real speed. Geertsen come in, you mentioned it, 6'4", big, definitely brings physicality. That's a high one. And then Dobson was back on the ice, as you mentioned, before the break, but he does head down the tunnel, as did Chara.
So 2-minute minor for an illegal